New cases of the novel coronavirus are increasing in Tokyo, Osaka, and Hyogo prefectures as more people go out. Compared with 5 weeks ago, there was a 40% increase in the number of people who were out in Tokyo's entertainment and commercial districts late on March 31st. There was a 50.4% surge in central Osaka and a 45.8% rise in central Kobe, the capital of Hyogo Prefecture. Osaka reported 616 new coronavirus cases on April 1st, topping 600 for the first time since January 16th. The major prefecture in western Japan has experienced a sharp rebound in infections since the state of emergency was lifted on March 1st. The central government is set to introduce stricter coronavirus measures in Osaka and Hyogo prefectures, which will take effect on April 5th.